Alright, welcome back to another episode of Fishy Slash Hunt the South. Tonight I'm going to be bow fishing. I did not get this from Cabela's, as y'all saw in my last video. It's a leather three-finger carrier, so I don't, since this is, doesn't have any grip on the bow string. But anyway, fixing to get bow fishing. Hope I can kill me another gar. See you when I do.
Man, I need light. You
do there that he thing? Is.
Thought she is. Barely miss it, you know.
That one's smart.
No, I'm talking about just shine. Because, I mean, he took off in that direction. He's in.
That one's smart. He'll go far, far away. He's taking a lot of things to fish.
Turn. Keep it on.
Well, I was kind of using the lowest thing.
Put it off. Missed him. Not by much. Should have waited. Should have waited just a little bit. Alright, let's go back that way. Let's go back some way.
There's one.
Keep going.
Shoot.
I got it.
Got off.
Well, there's another one. All right, we're gonna get him off.
I didn't know we
were
gonna
pick him.
Oh.
Let me get this son of a gun off. He's flopping.
Damn.
All I need is this lime and this. Okay. There's another one out. Takes three.
Alrighty, well, we killed four gar. The biggest one was, decent size, bigger than what we've been killing. But I just want to thank y'all for watching this. Please subscribe, like, and comment on this video, and I'll see you next time.